Now I've stripped these tomato plants, all excess foliage, and we've got a few tomatoes here growing, and others ready to start growing up here. See, flowers. Go over to the other ones, and we've got these here coming on. I've got a feeling I've cut the supporting bit off them, but never mind. And there you go, dump the rest into the composting bin. See, there you go, they're all the leaves. So all we're looking forward to now is these tomatoes to be ripe and ready to eat.